Yes. Wait a minute, Mr. Postman.
Yes.
Hey.
Y'all already know who it is, Chaza Bay, and I'm babysitting. She came last night, okay? I just woke up. Look at me.
What the fuck is that playing? What the fuck is that playing? What the fuck is that?
It's for a vlog. Do you know what a vlog is? This is not how I look all the time, y'all. This is how I look when I first wake up. My skin is clear. Forehead on. Extra large. Y'all, I moved into a new house. It ain't that big as the other one that we used to live in, but it's nicer. Quick morning routine. I brush my teeth. Y'all, she woke up before me, so she already brushed her teeth and all that. Why are you washing me? Did you think I was bald head because I wore a wig? Did you think I didn't have any hair?
No. I actually
dropped
those
over here. You dropped a wig with my real hair?
Yeah.
I usually wear a wig. She didn't see my real hair, okay? Now what all y'all been waiting for? My face routine. Simple. My face routine is splashing water on my face. I don't use nothing on my face except water. I'm about to put in my contacts, y'all.
Got the little thing right here.
Okay. It's
annoying.
You wanna see my eye? Okay, they're both in. Now I'm not blind anymore. I have to take a shower real quick. You're gonna behave.
Yeah.
All you gotta do is, you know, you just gotta sit down and wait. Yeah, I'm gonna make you some cereal. See, y'all, I'm a good babysitter. Let me see where I put your cereal. Okay. You got the Lucky Charms. Happy as heck. Okay. Got you a little bowl because I don't want to do dishes. What you say?
You need the milk too.
There's her little plastic bowl and stuff. Okay. I'm going to get the milk. Here's the little skinny milk. We got the skinny milk today. Ugh. Can you open it? I'm not strong enough. Girl, I'll make your cereal. I know you know how to make cereal. Okay, I hope you know that the cereal goes in before the milk for the best effect.
I know.
You could pour in your milk because I know you're a big girl. What?
I've been a big girl.
Yeah, you're a big girl. 5-year-olds be making her cereal. I was just trying to be a good babysitter. You know? Okay. Now she's all set. Now I'm about to hop in the shower. I'm about to get in the shower, y'all.
A few moments later.
Just got out. The goal was to not get my hair wet. Let's see. Because when my hair gets wet, that's the shrinkage. The shrinkage. It looks fine right now, I guess. My shirt got wet. I throw on anything, it don't even match for real. I'm in the house. If I go somewhere, I'll change. She said what type of pants do I got on. She don't know nothing about this. I don't match though, y'all. She said what type of pants do I got on. I mean, they glow. They're garbage bag pants. My shirt don't match y'all, I know. And it got water on it, so it's just like, but look at my curls, man. Let's just take time. to appreciate. Okay, I'm gonna let her choose. Do you wanna see me do my hair, my real hair, or should I wear this wig today? Which one do you think?
Your real hair.
Okay, so I could wear it like this or I could style it.
Style it.
Okay. Oh, dang, I almost forgot. I only have one eyelash. If you could find my other eyelash, I will give you $1 in quarters.
Really, nigga?
It was on this dresser. Like, where's my stuff? It just disappeared. No, I'm really curious. Like, I was like, did it fall in the drawer? I ain't seen it. Look, y'all. This ain't just $1. This is $1.50. I don't know where you're at. I'm serious, y'all. Here's the cash reward to find my other eyelash. I feel like it could be stuck to something. See, she's looking for it. I'm looking for it. My room is tiny.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
It's not in here. It's not in here. Y'all. Okay, y'all. This ain't gonna happen. I guess I'm gonna have to be lashless, okay? Until I buy some new ones later. Since I don't got my lashes, I'm not even doing my hair. I'm leaving it like this. I don't got time. Cause I feel incomplete, y'all. There's no reason. That's half doing it. I can't do it right without my lashes, period. So, okay. This is really annoying cause it's short. I might have to change it, cause I just can't. I'm about to eat a Pop-Tart. You know, she already ate her cereal. I'm gonna eat a Pop-Tart with some milk. I'm probably not even gonna finish it.
There's two in there.
These is brown sugar. I don't know if y'all can see brown sugar.
About to tear them up.
You want some?
Not
where
milk.
Are you in?
I don't like milk.
You don't like milk?
Well, I like milk, but not drinking it for you.
Where are you drinking?
Root beer.
What? Y'all, do you think that's a good decision? You cannot drink root beer until lunch. You could drink one of your juice boxes.
Okay.
Okay?
So I'll dry this off?
Yeah. Just get a juice box. And then give one to me, please.
Greek.
The right hair. Kool-Aid jammers. Yes, I'm going to get one. But y'all got the great one? I'm going to drink one later.
How do you eat that?
It all goes to the same place and it all goes in my mouth. Whether you eat, drink, nibble, crunch, it goes down my throat. So that's why it don't matter.
Nibble.
Okay, she's happy. She got her little juice box and I'm gonna drink one later. Nope, I hate this. So, today, I guess we can make some TikToks. Do you like TikTok? Since we're going to be making TikToks, I have to either change my shirt or find a way to dry this spot because I don't like how this is looking. I'm going to have to find another shirt to wear, y'all. I'm about to just put on my hoodie. See, y'all? I look like a real tomboy. I got the little hoodie on. And yeah, we're set to make TikToks, okay? Okay.
Oh, your breath smell like
graham crackers.
No, it smell like 10 cans of bounce that ass. That's what it smell like.
Bounce that ass.
So you know you can't say any bad words.
Yeah.
You know the words I don't like to you to say.
Yeah, we can say shut up.
No, that's not a nice word.
Yeah, we can say fucking asshole.
No, don't say that word. That's a very bad word.
Yeah, that's a very bad word.
Call me whatever you want, childish or whatever. Wake him up. Wake him up.
Sorry. Sorry. Okay, I'm leaving. Like I said.
So what do you do at home for fun? Because I know you're bored. You what? Well, the cable people come tomorrow, but you're not going to be here. But yeah, y'all, we just moved to this house. We don't got the cable people ain't come yet.
So I'm using my 4G, you know. We don't got cable right now. That's the problem. Okay? That's the problem. Ha! It looks like I just have a big forehead with no edges. Let me do my edges real quick. I'll teach you how to do your edges, okay?
I already know how to do my edges.
Oh, you already know how? Let me do your edges.
Okay.
My way. Are you allowed to get your edges done?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to do her edges.
But don't put a lot of edge control because my mom did that. She made my edges white.
Okay.
Okay, darling. Now we're going to do your edges. I don't know what you got before, but I probably do edges different than your mom.
My mom is super much.
Oh, she pushes them back?
Yes, but I like them a little
sweet. Okay.
Just do me how you do yours.
My. It's okay if you get acne. You're just turning into a teenager.
What's acne?
Acne is bumps.
Oh.
Now we got some of it to make it appear.
What is that?
It's beeswax.
You got my beeswax.
It's just a little bit. Just a little bit. And then you'll be able to see your edges.
Do it make it black?
Yeah, so you can see them.
Yeah, I got that beeswax.
Now it's time to do mine.
Can I do your hair?
You want to do my hair?
Yeah.
Girl, you going to mess me up. What did you want to do?
A ponytail.
That's so boring.
Alright, then what?
I'm not going to like it, and I'm going to take it out. Because I'm not going to like it. Because I like my hair on fleek, you know. If I do buns, it got to be like that and that. And then, you know, get a scrunchie. Yes, I did her edges, y'all. Look at that. Now she's happy. I can't believe it. Can't believe it.
There's
okay. Hey, y'all. Okay, we're in my brother's room. He got a PlayStation. And we're about to watch a movie. We're watching Blue Streak.
Yeah.
You never saw that. Perfect. And what time is it right now? 11:08. By the time the movie's over, we should be eating lunch, okay?
Yes, pizza.
Mm-hmm.
1 hour later.
What are we eating for lunch? Let's see. Looks like we're eating pizza.
That's
this one's empty. Looks like we're eating pizza. We're going to have to heat it up. Okay? Heat it up. He's getting his video game taken. Well, I'm eating this big juicy piece. I don't know about
I want a big juicy piece. I want.
You can't eat all that. You need the baby piece. You need the baby piece, girl.
Where is it?
I can hear root beer, eh?
I can hear.
Root beer.
Who said? Who, you, I said that earlier?
At lunch. You said at lunch.
You can get a little bit.
Yeah, we got our root beer.
She was tweaking to get root beer all day. Root beer is good, I know. Lauren, season my pizza.
You season it yourself.
Dang, it be too bright. Focus. Focus. Can you focus
on me? What's the
seasoning? What are you doing?
I thought he was
gone.
I
I thought he
was playing at first because he was,
wait.
He was like this. I thought you were a lesbian.
Don't. Y'all's over seasoning. Season mine.
Season your own. Like, you're grown. Like, it was big.
Hey! That's too much.
No, it's not.
Chill out. How about that?
How you telling him a season
that? She did not put no red pepper on there.
Yes, she did.
She did.
Y'all hot on his. You don't see no red pepper.
I don't want it mine that spicy.
Is that a green leaf on your teeth?
Okay, I'm done.
Subscribe to my YouTube channel if you want to be a fan. My name is Chaza. Hit that like button. And hit subscribe. Join the squad. Yay! Clap. That's what I want.
You're weirdo.
They are playing video games, so I don't have to freaking entertain. Don't talk about his room. You know, his bed isn't built yet. And, like, yeah. We just moved here. She's in her baggery.
My baggery?
You got your, like, bitch, I look like I'm fresh off the runway. Bitch, I go crazy the dumb way. Bitches wanna be me one day. She's about to leave. Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Okay. She's gonna come back again. Bye, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Like, comment, and subscribe. Like a bad bitch. Don't niggas tell me to a sad bitch.